Oh. Everybody!
To collaborate with Summer Sendoff on this very infamous night.
This year we're having three winners. So the top three fans with the most votes are going to open for Sendoff. Thank you guys for coming.
Without further ado, I'm going to welcome on Victor.
Victor! Victor!
What is behind the name Victor?
It's a really long story, but ultimately it's Maya's dad's name. And we just really love Maya's dad.
I just want to say that to everyone else that's trying, I really, really appreciate the effort. Victor's gonna crush his fucking ass.
Do you think is gonna give a good performance?
What does that mean?
Just Liv, just nobody else.
Okay, so I don't choose favorites, but my favorite would definitely have to be Liv, and I hate everyone else.
Like kind of like, you know what I mean? Kind of like, woo! Come on, you know what I mean?
Yeah. How do you think it's going to affect your performance?
I'll be like Michael Jordan in the NBA Finals when he had the foil.
Anyone else you're rooting for?
Yes, I don't know. I'm going to just stay for our
song. So. Nice, that's good. Very supportive today.
Up next is the bad news on Becky Jeffy.
The mac and cheese has been in the sink for days now, and somebody's got to take care of it.
Is this about your real life? Are you slacking on your chores?
No.
All right, give it up for fucking Sam. Let's be quiet so you can hear the saxophone.
Everybody can tell. So
Bach did really well.
Can't hear anything behind that drum kit. It needs a freaking monitors or something. Where's the money?
Nick is in the stands. Crazy. But also, I even loved Ella's red boots. And I love that Ella was on stage 3 times.
Me too.
Next up is Mouse Rock House Show. On deck is Ripstick Dirt Show.
Our creative director. It's from a Grateful Dead song, I think, where they talk about picking those rusty strings back up again.
Like this
an all goofed up ball?
Yeah.
Are you excited to perform?
I'm so excited, man.
Explain the vibes of the performance.
You know, honestly, we play songs that we find fun and that we think the audience will enjoy. Yeah. And ultimately, it all comes down to the energy and, like, you know, just enjoying the time.
Crowd was really into it. Yeah, it was awesome.
Hopefully we see y'all at Summer Sendoff.
Hey, okay, okay. Are you excited?
Fuck yeah.
Can you tell us about your project?
Nothing you've ever seen before.
Wait.
Oh, dance. That's another
one. You all better fucking dance.
We're done. We don't have to.
No, keep filming.
Me and Liv went to the woods.
Collectively, it was a win for us all.
Victor. I think the universe is gonna win.
All goof, no ball. And the rusty strings.
Jacob Cohen won.
I got home.